forget to subscribe to BeKami's YouTube channel, and we're gonna show you a little recap of Sam's 1 month fitness journey.
Well, I decided to accept the challenge because of three things.
Yeah.
First, I wanna be fit, I wanna be healthy, and then I wanna feel more confident about myself. My job involves a lot of stress and a lot of paperwork. I usually eat when I do them, so food became my outlet.
So damn difficult!
So go, Sam! We're not gonna stop!
There.
Perfect.
This one is your college skirt. Wow.
Yes. Wow, that fits me.
Yeah. And this is my supposed to be current uniform for next school year.
College skirt. Skirt from a few weeks. Wow. Look at that. It's like almost
big,
like 5 inches.
Wow.
Exactly 1 month ago, Sam was at 64.5 kilos. And now you are?
Now I'm at 57.5 kilos.
A total of weight loss.
That's 7 kilos in total.
And that's like 15.4 pounds. Wow, my God. Okay, so are we gonna try on some clothes now?
Well, I brought some of my uniform. Yeah, let's try it on.
Yes, let's check it out.
So this dress has been in my closet for 3 years. As in, when I bought it, I did not use it. Locked it there inside my closet. And then now that I've tried it on, I actually wore this to work this morning. And it totally fits. So I'm really happy.
Before we end this video, guys, please don't forget to subscribe to BeKami's YouTube channel. Thank you to Gold's Gym Philippines for providing our venue today. We are here in their Acropolis branch. This has been Kasia.
And this has been Sam.
And thank you guys for watching. See you next time.
See you.
Bye.